Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to optimize performance using bundling and minification. You can use the Network tab of Chrome to see how many files download from your web page. Bundling and minification are two techniques you can use in ASP.NET 4.5 to improve request load time. Bundling and minification improves load time by reducing the number of requests to the server and reducing the size of requested assets, such as CSS and JavaScript. You need to download Font Awesome and Ion Icons file from Cloudflare, then copy the files to your MVC demo project. You need to include CSS and JavaScript files to bundle config class. Bundling is a new feature in ASP.NET 4.5 that makes it easy to combine or bundle multiple files into a single file. You can create CSS, JavaScript and other bundles. Fewer files means fewer HTTP requests and that can improve first page load performance. You need to add render CSS and JavaScript to your page, then add comments or remove the CSS and JavaScript reference. You can download missing fonts from Google, then copy files to fonts folder in your MVC demo project. Bundling and minification is enabled or disabled by setting the value of the debug attribute in the compilation element in the webconfig file. In the following XML, debug is set to true so bundling and minification is disabled. You can see your CSS and JavaScript files combine or bundle multiple files into a single file. Thank you for watching this video.